Merry Christmas, everybody.
美国银耶诞第一夫人梅兰妮亚用美国宝藏当主题装饰白宫。
Plus, mantelpieces featuring the skylines of cities including New York, Chicago, and San Francisco.
但其中一条走道两侧摆满红色椰蛋树，却意外在推特掀起一波恶搞浪潮。
Inviting comparisons to The Handmaid's Tale and Elmo. Others say the blood red trees look straight out of The Shining.
川普红的椰蛋树网友不买单，直呼毛骨悚然，嘲讽血红椰蛋树根本就是把白宫变成恐怖片场景，甚至还有网友直接把椰蛋树 P 图成自动洗车机的刷子，想象力十足的创意，梅兰妮亚霸气回应。We
are in 21st century and everybody has a different taste. I think they look fantastic.
第一夫人反霸凌，捍卫自己的品味。她绞尽脑汁，展现巧思的装饰，想用红色向总统徽章中的红色条纹致敬，却没想到反而成了网友恶搞的头号目标。三立新闻陈思维报道。